So I had a port inserted inside my body in order to have my chemotherapies a lot more easier. My veins were not up to it. They kept on bruising, so this actually helped with my chemotherapy. So I had this done 3 weeks ago now, and as you can see, it's healing up quite nicely. So I have done a full video on this, and I'll link it down below. And this is exactly where it is and where the needle will go in for the chemotherapy. I've used it once and it went very successfully.